So if he punches, and I'm like this, see, I have my weight in the front. I don't necessarily want to shift my weight back and then kick with the front foot, because then I have to like shift. If I'm like this and my weight is forward, then my weight is on the rear foot, so I can kick here. Okay, just off the rear foot. If I'm in a situation where I shift like this, see, I'm on my weight is on my rear foot, so I can kick on the front foot. Okay, and then here kicking, you hit right at the base here. Okay, right in here. You can certainly kick the floating rib, but the really good spot is up in the armpit. Now, if I have him here, see, it's easy for me to get my toes up into the armpit. So that can be a real damaging blow, okay? So the advantage of kicking on the front foot is that it's already there. You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. And it doesn't mean that you have to pick one or the other. So if he comes in to punch, hey, okay, I can kick him here, and then I can kick him with a rear foot. So this one is quick, more powerful. Okay. So we talked about, let's stick your foot up. If I were to attack with that kind of force, his leg is just gonna go. So if I kick him here, you didn't do that for me, did you?
No.
Okay.
it's numb there right now.
Okay. So, other things you can do with the leg, since we're talking about it. Let's say I kick. Your stance, see what I did with my foot? I use the stance to trap. See how I have my foot hooked behind his foot? And if I just, yeah, lean forward, can you lift your foot up? It's hard. By the time he could get away, it's too late, because you're basically just reaching height. Okay? So your stances are not just for standing. It's an actual attack. Okay? Exactly. You bring the head down, then you kick it, as if he was a very small child.
I haven't known to kick my kids in the head, I guess.
Do you know how many small children I've kicked in the head? Zero. Okay. So basically, he comes in, I do something, boom, kick him in the head. Okay? And then the head down, then you bat it. Stomach, his head comes down. There's the throat, and then look. Right in the throat. So easy to kick the throat. Just bring it down to your size. You know, you against, you know, somebody tall. No, you just bring him down. But you have to attack the lower levels. Do you deal with the foundation? So sometimes kicking, you know, we have impact. Just step forward. You know, if I just do this and I just put my foot there and I just press it in. Oof. Okay, I'll do it from the side angle. I just press it in. Just put weight on it. Yep. Okay, it doesn't even have to be a kick. So if you were dealing with somebody who's drunk or somebody you know just being an idiot, but you don't want to, you know, put him in the hospital, you know, but he's like, boom, I just push them down with my leg, you know. A little pressure pump there.